Hello guys, what's up? I hope you all are fine and safe. So today this will be my 100th video on my channel. So I have some cardboard pieces with me, so let me bring those on my table. I will be using in my content today. So I have a square of side 20 cm each, as you can see here, a square. So let me keep a side. Now it comes a trapezium of the parallel sides having lengths 120 cm, another 30 cm, and the height is 25 cm. So as you can see, this is the first part, this is the second piece, the third one, and the fourth one. So they all are same. Now we have to cover all these pieces with the aluminium sheet. So let's do it in 1, 2, 3, 4, and we go. So hello guys, we have covered all the pieces with aluminium foils. I have attached a holder here. So this is the holder I have attached in the center of the square. So this is the wire. So this is the holder we will be hanging our bulb. So this is the trapezium number one, the two, the third one is coming. Yes, the third one and the fourth one. Now in the third step, we have to do that we will cover this back side with the chart paper of different colors. So let's do it in 1, 2, 3, 4, and we go. So guys, we have covered them in all. So let me bring those. So this is the first one I have made with the white paper. So let me bring the second one. This second one also in white. Third one, this is the third one in yellow. The fourth one also in yellow, having the aluminium foils in it, and the square is also in yellow. So now what we'll do, we'll arrange them all side by side. Just you can see in the camera, let me arrange it. So let me arrange all those. So this I am arranging, I am fixing those with the cello tapes, a thick cello tape. You can use any type of medium like glue or any cello tape or any black tape, whatever you have. So I have attached all the edges with the cello tape or the tape. As you can see, this is the inner part of the box, this is the outer part. So we have to cover this area with the sheet. So what kind of sheet? A translucent plastic sheet having more than two layers in it. This is the sheet of the definite length, having 34 cm each, a square. So let me fix this in the box. So using this cello tape, the thick one. Yes, so let's fix it. Yes guys, we have fixed it in the box. Oh, it's not coming in the camera. Let me arrange the angle. Yes, so let me fix another angle for you all. So let me do that. So yes guys, this is the box, how it's looked like from outside. So this is the wire. So now we'll connect this with the plug along with the long wire. So this we have connected. Now we will test it, either it's closed or not. So let me plug in and let's try this. So let me plug in this and let's turn off the lights of the room, and here it goes. Yes guys, it's closed and it works very nicely, very clearly, as you can see. So wow guys, it works. So now what we have to make a stand for this light. So let's make the stand. So this is the base of the stand and having a height of 5 feet approx, and this is the upper part of the light. It can be adjustable at any angle. So now what we have to connect the upper part with the light box. So as I can show you, this is the upper part, this can be adjustable. I have used cello tape. So now I will connect it. So let me connect it. As you can see, I have connected it, it can be adjusted. So now we'll glow it in 1, 2, 3, and we go. Yes, it glows. So this is how it looks like. It is done completely. So now it is completely ready to use in your studio for making more and more beautiful videos for your channel with a proper lighting. So now go and make it. So let's DIY, go and make it. It's very cheap, my dear, very cheap. You can make it easily at your home. So here is some cinematic shots, a little bit of cinematic shots, so enjoy it. These are the some pictures which I have clicked. As you can see, it can be adjusted at any angle. It gives a proper lighting to your area where you create your videos. Like, share and subscribe if you like this video. Thank you.